war never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
So handsome.
I clean up pretty nice.
You look as good as the day we met.
Yeah, not bad.
New hairstyle. I like it.
Hon, you think my nose is too big?
Such a cute nose.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Oh, looking good.
Well, hello, handsome.
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
I do love those lips.
Not bad. Not bad.
Such a great smile.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh, very strapping.
Well, hello, handsome.
There's my strapping husband.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
War never changes.
Got that right. No need to get dressed twice.
How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Can't wait to teach him to ride this. The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it.
To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together. I wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. Another fine product of General Atomics International. Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume. Well, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Instamash, Fancy Lad Snack Cakes, Blamco Mac and Cheese. Expires in... never.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
To perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered...
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Hmm... more of the same. Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later.
Oh, saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
You know,
I looks like the milk got delivered.
But Codsworth's really good with Sean.
How can someone so small drink so much? Looking on next week's forecast, we have a it's a little early to be drinking. Also appear our troops now who left those here? Hun.
We should take Codsworth to be service soon, don't you think?
Good old USA. I'm so proud of her.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime. This afternoon, right here in the city, Boston's swatting sultans will swing.
Never gonna find that dog.
Come on, just answer the door and he'll go away.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let him fill it out, and it's done.
Come on, it's not like anything's gonna happen.
I know, but it's like insurance. Just in case. For Sean, you know?
Yes, right! Just like insurance! So let's get to it. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
It's absurd!
All right,
going in. You can't stop
me.
Okay.
I'm reporting this. If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
Someone's gonna hear about this.
We're gonna die.
Are you registered?
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow
God
me.
Help
Come
us
on.
All.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
This
Step
way.
On the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
This way, please.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Help.
Get caught up.
This room's good.
Step over to the table, take a seat. Just step over to the table.
You'll need your seats before we can take
thanks.
You further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me. It's gone.
See?
Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father did.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Sir?
Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we'll have to get through first.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Excuse me.
Just this way. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside.
Hun?
Put on your vault.
I think he's better. You go ahead.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In.
Almost.